Jesus said in Matthew 7:22, "Many will say unto me in that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name, and in thy name cast out devils, and in thy name done many wonderful works?" Why do most people walk the broad way? It is because of the many false prophets that lead that way. People are attracted to them because of some manifestations that they display. Finally, these false ones meet Jesus Christ the Judge, whom they profess to follow and lead others to. As the heavenly Judge turns his face from them, they seem to be questioning the Judge and indicating to him that his judgment is not fair. They tell him that they have been actively involved in his ministry by prophesying or preaching, even by casting out devils, which is regarded as a special gift. Also, they have done many wonderful works, miraculous signs and wonders. All of these they have done in Jesus' name. And how can Jesus now deny them on the day of judgment? They reason out. Remember, Satan is a good counterfeiter. The wonders and miracles he performs look so real that they are lying wonders and magical deceptions. The Bible says, "Even him whose coming is after the working of Satan with all power and signs and lying wonders," 2 Thessalonians 2:9. These have been active in ministry, prophesying, casting out devils, and working wonders. All of these are supposedly gifts of the Holy Spirit. These have been deceiving and fooling people in the broad way by the manifestation of counterfeit supernatural powers. The broad way people have been thrilled and captivated and deceived with the fake gifts of the Spirit that these false ones possess. Unfortunately, the people have never bothered to check the source of these gifts. They never looked at the fruit of their lives or the fruit of the teachings of unbiblical matters. It is too late for their followers and for them as well, as the divine verdict is pronounced. Let us read again what Jesus said in Matthew 7:22. "Many will say unto me in that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name? And in thy name have cast out devils, and in thy name done many wonderful works." Let's pray. Dear Father, help us not to be deceived by the Broadway preachers who counterfeit the gifts of the Spirit. In Jesus' name, amen. Beware of the game. In Jesus' name, have a happy day.